We did this just to see what would happen if we ran hot water through sprinklers in negative degree weather. We hooked the sprinklers to a hose that was attached to the hot water pipes in a house. The air temperature was about negative 1 degree Fahrenheit, negative 18 degrees Celsius.
Who would care? It looks good anyway, right? Now it's gone. Yeah, it don't get much better than that, does it? Our little thing's moving.